So for a long time, many people have always asked me, what do you like best, 6'5" Creedmoor or 308? I can never answer it. I never shot a 308. So I finally got a chance to do it. And I gotta say, damn, it's a big difference. Although the shot grouping isn't as good against the 6'5" versus the 308, I was able to group a lot better. But the devastation of the bullets, crazy. So, I'm gonna show you how it all went down. Check it out.